She was amazing, and now my heart is breaking, but I just